My name's Dr. Paul Rogers. I'm a clinical oncologist here at the Royal Berkshire Hospital in Reading, and I've been here now for 7 years. I began training in 1984 at St Mary's Hospital Medical School in London. That was a 5-year programme, and at the end of that I obtained the MBBS exam. I then went into a general medical job, and after 3 years achieved the MRCP, Membership of the Royal College of Physicians. Following that, I then went into a specialist registrar role in oncology, and after 3 years obtained the FRCR exam, which is the Fellowship of the Royal College of Radiologists. And then following that, I then did a 3-year programme deciding or specialising in prostate cancer, urological cancers and chest cancers for my consultant post. The Royal College of Radiologists is a body that has two faculties. There is the faculty of radiology, which is the diagnostic side of x-rays, using x-rays to diagnose not just cancers but all sorts of conditions. And then there is the faculty of clinical oncology, which is involved with the use of x-rays for treating cancers. And that is the faculty to which I belong. And the college basically has a role in terms of defining and governing the education of trainees. And there is an educational program and two-part exam that all trainees must sit.